sometimes the dead get real excited as well. So it's about a dead body shooting its fucking load. This one is called Seed of the Supreme.
Thank you.
this weekend. I hope everybody fucking party, have a good fucking time. And then when you go home later, you got your girlfriend or your wife, you gotta hit that fucking pussy bar, and we got a song about it. It's called
Repulsive Genital Discovery.
Thank you. wrap this bitch up. What the fuck y'all waiting on?
You guys are all like back here chilling and all that fuck shit.
Set this shit off.
All right, we're going to have some guest vocals on this one. So welcome Paul from Ballmer's going to help me on this one. I think old Ben, don't too much weed, too much whiskey. So he's going to take a quick break. Paul's going to help us out. And this one definitely goes out to all the cool women out here tonight. Special song for you. I mean, when you're bleeding that time of the month, we really can't relate, but we did write a song about it. So this one's called
Mr. Psychic.
Still alive. Fuck yes. This goes out to you. I'm gonna do one. So it's about knocking up a dead chick. That's what you get for sticking your dick in a cold, maggot-infested piece of meat. It's what it's called.
Cadaveric imprimation.